There was a mom with a son who went to Mahatma Gandhi once and he said, "You know, मेरा बेटा बहुत शक्कर खाता है. You have to please tell him not to eat sugar. It is not good for health." And Mahatma Gandhi said, "Okay, do one thing. Come next week." Okay, great. So 7 days later, she comes and again she says, "Sir, it's बहुत चीनी खाता है. सर चीनी कम कराओ." तो Mahatma Gandhi says to him, "Son, बेटा शक्कर मत खाओ. अच्छा नहीं है. That नहीं खाना चाहिए तुमको." Mom said, "You could have said the same thing last week also. Why are you saying it today?" See, last week I was eating sugar. How can I say to that person, man? I cannot say, right? I mean, it doesn't come to my integrity code. I am not doing it. My action has to match my word. Worst criticism what you will ever face in life, I'll tell you. You go to all this session and I don't see any improvement. Tum jaake kya ukhad liye? That is the line you will listen. You read so many books, despite that I don't see any change in you. But then realize truth is the truth. Let me accept it now. If people are attacking you, you are not attacking right away. You are listening first. You are not reacting. You are responding. Sometimes you know they are giving genuine feedback. I mean, feedback is obviously 10 times exaggerated. That's another story. But at least it's a feedback. Okay, let me listen carefully. What they're trying to tell me is this. Once somebody starts growing, then you see the change. That aura inside you will attract people automatically. Try it out and let me know. You will see people are attracted towards you because of aura, and then the transition will happen.